So hi guys, and welcome to another Minecraft video. And I know my videos aren't very good if they're on Minecraft, and that's because I don't have like webcam or anything like that, so just you have to deal with it. And anyway, so you may guess everything looks a bit different here, and that is because we are trying out a new texture pack. Well, we've never actually tried one out before, but we're trying out a candy texture pack, and it actually looks really cute. So I wanted to just try out for you guys, and then, they actually look quite nice. I'll just put them there. Anyway, and I've done this on creative, so I can like fly over the world, and I won't take any time doing anything, and I can just show you everything that is around here very quickly, because like you can sprint and all of that, so it's a lot easier. And I hope you will enjoy. So as you can see, this is full of candy. And the dirt actually looks nice. Not all brown and dirt looking. And instead, it's like a cake. And that is really cool. Like a land of cake. And it just looks so cool. And then all the trees look like ice cream. And there might not be any different biomes. Well, they're all ways, but I might not have to show you all of the different biomes. And that looks really cute. The sun, look what the sunlight looks like when it's setting. Whoa, that is just totes cute. Okay, it's about night time, and I've not put host options on, so that was very silly, but I'm just gonna put a bed down. And the bed actually looks really, really nice. It looks like a chocolate bar if you actually look at it really closely, and I never actually realized that once I tried it out before. I didn't actually notice it. And these are sugar canes. Let me see. No, not. that's weird. But you can't plant it without a hoe. Sugar canes, I'm just gonna get a hoe. And all the weapons look really cute, just like the chain armor. Oh my gosh, and it actually looks like little Skittles or something. And which is really cute. So I think you need to put it next to water soon. Okay, right, next some water. That's nice. So not how I actually expect it to be, but I bet this would look really cool if it actually wasn't on thingy. If it wasn't on candy mode as well as it does now. That's a bit tree on the. Oh, I thought that was a tree. Anyway, so now we're just gonna check out some caves. And I've been quite weird because I didn't even put it on the thingy. And I guess this is sand. Yeah, that's sand. Well, the sand is just, I guess there isn't any caves in here. So yeah, and Now, just for your interest, I'm going to try and blow something up. See what it actually looks like in candy. TNT looks like them packs of fruit laces. It looks like packs of fruit laces. Okay, that was quite silly. I need to get some more TNT. See how it looks like when it blows up. And I am going to do something. And I'm going to build a nice little house made out of fruit springs, aka TNT. Yay. And I'm going to do a nice little door. Are you kidding me? Those doors actually look really bad. Oh, the IKEA doors look like pink wafers. So cute! I need some flint and steel. Oh, that's what flint and steel looks like. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that is just so adorable. I never knew flint and steel could look that cute. And I'm going to do a nice pathway. And I'm going to do... Yeah, this will be a bit idiotic because I'm just going to blow it all up at the end. So, I'm just going to do this. And then... I don't know why I'm doing this, guys. It's just so... Anyway. So... This is how it looks like inside a candy explosion. Actually, I've got a good idea now. I just thought about it, you know, guys. Well, it's quite a good idea. No, that actually looks really bad. The most, and cute house ever. Okay, right, time to light it up. Wow! Actually, I saw a little extra of the world right there. And that is what a candy explosion looks like. And I'm just going to pick all of this up so I can show you guys what some different materials are. This is so tiring, guys. Okay, I think we may have done a bit of damage. Oh, found a cave. That was my big chance. Just need to grab some torches. Now we are going to travel to the Nether and the Ender. And we're going to try fight the dragon. Yeah? And what you need for that, the best idea is a bow and arrow, but you need to enchant it first. You need diamond armor. That will be the best choice, at least. And then, and you need a sword, I think, to, get all the fireballs back. So, we're just gonna travel to the Nether first, because you're not allowed back into this delicious candy world once you've defeated the dragon. So, yeah, there's a bit of problem with that. So why did I delete that flint and steel? Can be such an idiot at times, guys. Just need to grab the obsidian. Oh, that looks so sweet. It's sparkly. Oh my god, I love that. I'm just going to go and do the portal. Wow. That actually looks really cute. Purple and orange looks like Halloween a bit though. Just saying. Okay, so right now we are in the Nether. And it actually looks a load cuter than the Nether. Because the Nether actually looks like hell in Minecraft. Because probably it is. But this does not look like hell in Minecraft whatsoever. And And let me see. So these look like biscuits. And I think obviously that's never block thingy. Oh, is this glowstone? Let me see. Yeah, that's glowstone. Wow. And let me see what that is. Oh, I think that's never quartz. I don't regret it anymore. I don't regret doing that anymore. I used to go against using never materials, but in Candy World, I think that's okay. Because look at how cute this is. Wait, that's lava. Whoa, light pink. I could totally live in this. In fact, I could do a whole Minecraft series inside a Candy World, which will be absolutely awesome. And that is bedrock. So ugly. It was already ugly. Wait, is that soul sand? Let me see what soul sand looks like compared to the bed. No, that's definitely Kingy Majiggy. But this is a Never Castle. And I've been really stupid because I haven't put any of them thingy majiggies on. I've not put any those privileges on. So I can't turn it to other than peaceful now. And then yeah. Okay, so now we are gonna try go to the Never, no, not the Never. To the Ender. We can actually find where the Nether portal frame is. Big Quartar! Okay, right. Never thingy. I can't find it anywhere. Jelly bean. Oh my goodness, how long does it take? Seriously, guys, I think I'm gonna have to pause. Okay, so guys, I've grabbed the materials. Just leave it to me. No, wood just makes it worse. No, stone, we need stone. Just forget it, I'm gonna do something like that now. Okay, this is really annoying. I think I might have to dig up. Even though the Minecraft rules are never dig up or down. But I'm just gonna have to try this time. Whoa. Okay, this is perfect. Yeah, I like taste. I might have done this a bit wrong. Yeah, I think I should. Yeah, that looks about right. No, that's too long. Okay, that might be okay. I have Ender. This is quite annoying. And we're gonna see what the Ender Dragon looks like in Minecraft. Okay, I didn't manage to do it because I totally forgot. But this is gonna take a while. And we might just have to do a next bit of the series. So, yeah. These actually look like bagel tarts. Just add in the cherries on. That's how you bake a cake. No, that's not working. I think we have to dig one hole down. If not, then I'm just being really annoying. Okay, right. We're going to have to go back and do it in the next episode. And bye, guys. And I hope I see you later. Bye.